Story written in the stars, like two lips and spring.